currency. I mean the Asian currencies and also the foreign currencies. Okay? Okay, before we go into the lesson, I want you guys to watch the video first. Okay? Okay, guys, is that correct?
Yes.
Okay, good. Okay, next, show me the Thailand currency. Okay, good. Correct or not?
Yes.
Okay, last one. Show me the Philippines currency. Okay, give a clap for them. Okay, thank you. To our second activity?
Yes.
Okay, so now teacher played our country map. And then teacher going to give the currencies with you guys. What teacher want from you is find the country and find its currency and then go and paste it over there. Understand? Okay, this activity can be done in 2%. Okay, teacher want 2% in one group. Okay, who want to participate? Raise your hand. 1, 2, Teacher guys to write as many as you can. Understand? Okay, fine. Sit in your group first. Sit down. What do you do? This group also managed to write 4 countries. Okay. Okay, teacher, take this as an example. Okay, can you see? Okay, first they are writing Malaysia. Okay, and the currency is Ringgit Malaysia 100. Okay, and then the color is purple. And then the special characteristic is RM. Okay, next they wrote Singapore. Okay, Singapore they are using dollar. Okay, this is $10 or $1, what? You didn't write it. Okay, let's say it's $10. Okay, the color is red. And then the special characteristic. And then third, they wrote America. Okay, I just want to ask, America is an Asian country? No, okay. America is not a Asian country. But it's okay, never mind. So, the currency is US dollar. And then it's in the green color. And then they are using the dollar sign. Okay, last one, they wrote China. Okay, China, they are using Chinese Yuan. Okay, Chinese Yuan of 100 and it's in a red color. So the sign is, it's look like Y and then got a dash. Okay? Okay, good. Okay, give a clap for your friends. Okay, we are successfully done with all our 3 activities for today. Okay, now I'm going to give a worksheet. Okay, this one you can do it by yourself. Okay, you also can find your partner to complete this activity. Okay, so here you notice the flag. Yes, right. Okay, and then teacher going to give the currencies as well. This one. Okay, and then what you need to do with the currencies and flag? Okay, look at here. Okay, here teacher got listed few countries name. Okay, for example, first one is Brunei. So what you need to do? You have to find the Brunei currency and then paste it here. Okay, next. You have to find the Brunei flag and then cut and then paste it here. Understand? Okay. So you have to complete all the 5 countries. Okay? Okay. Come and take the worksheet from teacher. Okay. Pass. 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 Okay. Okay, so can you do it?
Yes, I can do.
Okay, very good. Okay, so I think that's all for today. We are already come to the end. But before teacher leave this class, teacher want to know from you what you guys learned today.
Learn about
Okay, good, very good. One more time.
We learn.